Well, let's open the app in a new window and see what is the GraphQL endpoint. This is the GraphQL endpoint, which is a custom resolver returned to fetch Auth0 profile information. Now let me add this custom GraphQL resolver as a remote schema in our Hasura console. Let's head back to the Hasura console and go to remote schemas to add this as another remote schema. Let me name this remote schema as Auth0. Let's give the GraphQL server URL from the glitch deployment. Let's forward all headers from the client and let's add it as a remote schema. Now let's test this remote schema by going to graphical. All right, let me make a query to Auth0 type, which we created in the custom resolver. We can get the email and the picture of the user. Now we can see that from the custom resolver, we are returning the email and the picture of the user using the Auth0 management API. Basically, whenever you have custom business logic to be written, you can add it as a remote schema and write your own GraphQL types and query it using the same GraphQL endpoint that Hasura provides you.